would be Kai. We just wanted to play around in those trees. Just like that. Certain logs. Yeah, I mean, if it's not a bunch of logs. Well, I never went there because I was going to go there for this. I'm not sure where that is. The redhead. Are they rarer than the
R with the capital R?
Are they rarer than the pileated woodpecker?
Yeah, anymore they are. Not
I see him. He's right there. Yeah, he's on the side there. He's down below the hole.
I wish I could see that pecker.
You see him?
No. Watching a red-headed pecker. kind of snake was that? Was that a copperhead or just some kind of water snake?
Yeah, that's probably a totally water snake. I didn't see. Did it have a little brown with a little black beard?
It was just a black snake.
I saw it swim, didn't it? I saw you pick him up. And pick it up.
Yeah.
I
thought the camera was on, but it wasn't on, so I missed him. But yeah. Something.
Here is the lunch spot, Pymatuning Creek.
Oh, that's when we should have had lunch. There's a rocky beach. don't paddle, it's taking me this way. It's backwards, yeah.
Woo!
You know how to initiate new leaders?
Yeah.
I always need new leaders.
Splash them.
We all stand on the side, you go down the middle and we splash it.
Yeah, one of the trips late yesterday was led by a 10-year-old.
Really?
Really?
Oh, yeah. Last 2 years he's led a hike.
Is that Dale?
Yeah, Dale.
Yeah, oh, that's so funny. Is he only 10? I thought he was like 13.
Jamie's little one.
Yeah.
Oh, really? No, no.
In that Conneaut, I don't know if it's a Lake Erie National Wildlife Refuge. There's a place where French Creek comes out, I think, and it's in a swamp. Okay. That's what it is. We did, I mean, it must have been 2004, I think, I was in there, and it was in the winter. It was in March, I remember, and it was snowing, and I managed to get sunburned in the snow. It was really weird, yeah.
I think Paul's paddling the outlet tomorrow.
Oh.
From French Creek up to...
Okay. Yeah, oh wow, it's so windy. Now the water's kind of cleaner, it's not so, like, nasty and disgusting. I guess. He wants us back at 3:30. We left, it must have been 11 something. It's 1:25. We could probably go at least, I would think, 5 more minutes easily. Yeah, yeah. We can get far in 5 minutes. Yeah, that would be 6. Yeah, that's a moderate paddle. That's not maybe not an easy, super easy. We're at least getting something out of it. So wild, I can't believe it. Yeah, usually you go under a lot of bridges on kayak trips, all kind of bridges. Uh-oh. Oh. I don't know, it sounded like it. Wow. I might get bit by something in there if I fell in, a turtle or a fish or I don't know what. Loch Ness Monster. Yeah.